This is Tilia cordata savaria. It's a cultivar that originated from Hungary, and it's not so long on the market so far. It stands out because the leaves are a bit more tough than of other Tilia cordata cultivars, and so it is more resistant to aphids, and it doesn't have this irritating drip. It's a tree that can get up to 12 to 20 meters in height, and the spread is approximately 10 meters. In the youth phase, the crown is more pyramidal shaped, but it gets more oval shaped when the tree gets older. It can grow on any soil, and it's also very drought resistant. It's also a good tree for the flowering. It attracts a lot of bees and bumblebees as well. Also, if you want to make honey, it's a good tree to have around. Tilia cordata savaria.